if you're a user of Nova Launcher, I mean this app, I'll tell you how to configure that to look like the latest Pixel interface. We will first change the Google search bar look. We'll go to Settings, Desktop, Search Bar Style, and you can select this latest search bar style, and you can configure this. And so this is how this looks. Preview. You can go back. The search bar style has been changed. You install this Pixel icon pack too. Okay, this icon pack has been installed. We'll apply the icons, go to Settings. Look and feel, icon theme. You can select the Pixel icon pack. The look is automatically upgraded to the latest icons. Even these icons would be refreshed shortly. We can next tweak the dock settings. This is swipe to open. You can just control the dock with swipe gesture. You can remove that dock launcher button, that app drawer launcher button. We'll change this boring wallpaper. We get this Google stock wallpapers. You can set this, which looks closer to the Pixel wallpaper. Wallpaper set successfully. So this is your final Pixel look. We have applied the icons. Configured the dock, changed the Google widget look. This is basically the Nova launcher. Nothing, we didn't install much. This is as close as you can get to the Pixel look without causing much strain on your phone's memory. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.